Looking to upgrade the look of your online store? Great news! Shopify's released a new set of free themes and an improved theme editor. We're going to break down the Online Store 2.0 theme editor and see how you can use it to create a fully customized look. Hey everyone, Nadim here from Shopify. Online Store 2.0 allows you to make creative changes to your store without touching any code. There are 6 free Online Store 2.0 themes available on the Shopify Theme Store at the moment. These include Dawn, Craft, Crave, Taste, Studio, and Sense. Vintage themes like Brooklyn won't have the features we talk about. Consider upgrading to a 2.0 theme for full access to these options. To find your theme editor from the admin, click Online Store. Your current theme is what customers see when visiting your store. Click Customize beside the theme you want to edit to open the theme editor. Let's dive into 2.0. 2.0 themes are made up of 3 parts: templates, sections, and blocks. Templates are the pages in your theme editor that you can customize to give your shop a consistent look and feel. To access these templates, open the drop-down menu and click each option to load the template in the theme editor. You can create new, alternate templates for products, collections, pages, blogs, and blog posts. This lets you modify specific content on a template, like hiding the price on one product, without changing all the products at the same time. To begin, select the template you want to edit in the menu. Click Create Template. Name it, and click Create Template. Edit the content you want to adjust in the new template, like hiding the product's price. Now, click Save. Now, find the content you edited in your admin. You'll then need to assign the new, alternate template that you made to the content you edited. For more information on applying new templates, check out the links below. Templates contain sections. Some sections are specific to the template you're viewing, while others can be added to most pages. Sections give you flexibility and control over your shop's ideal aesthetic. All themes include static sections like the header and footer on every page of your store. You can't move or delete these sections, but you can edit them. You can add sections to your template by clicking Add Section. Now, you can choose from sections like blog posts, collection lists, and more. Sections come with their own options that you can access by clicking the section name. These options can change the look of your section, including the height, width, position, and more. Using the 6-dot icon, you can move sections to place them where you want. For example, on my home page, I'll move the Image with Text section below the Rich Text section that mentions my sale. To do this, I'll grab the section by clicking the 6-dot icon and drag it below. Now my image is where I want it. Most sections are made up of blocks that have their own options and represent the content of each section. You can use blocks to add text, images, links, buttons, and more. Blocks within sections can also be moved. I'll move the Shop Now button in the Image with Text section above the text that mentions my leggings. I'll do this by opening the Image with Text section, clicking and dragging the button block above the text block. You can add blocks to make further customizations. I want to add another button to my sales information. I'll do this by clicking the Rich Text section that has my sales information, and then the plus symbol to add the button block. Now I have a new button where I want it and can edit it further by clicking the block I created. I can change the button's name and create a link to redirect customers to places in my store. You can hide sections and blocks by holding the cursor over each option and clicking the eye icon. To delete a block or section, click on it to open its settings and click Remove Section. Theme settings are where you can put your artistic stamp on your shop. To access these options, click Theme Settings in the bottom left corner. You'll see familiar customization options from vintage Shopify themes, like colors, typography, social media, and checkout. With Online Store 2.0, you now have access to even more options. If you want to play with the width of your shop, head over to Layout. Customize your call to action buttons, like Shop Now and Add to Cart, through the Buttons option. Want your variants to stand out? Change the thickness and opacity in variant pills. Your customers matter most. Customize areas that require customer input, like the quantity selector, by using the Input setting. Product, blog, and collection cards are areas and sections that display multiple items. You can edit the shape, style, color, and more under the card setting. You can even adjust the borders and shadows around your content in content containers. These same settings can be adjusted under options like Media, which is the visual component of your shop, like your images. Dropdowns and pop-ups, like your add-to-cart pop-up. And drawers, such as a collapsible navigation menu. Under badges, you can adjust the position, shape, and color of any sale or sold-out badges that appear in your store. Search behavior lets you enable product suggestions and the related options. And finally, let's talk dollars. Under currency format, you're able to show currency codes for your product, cart, and checkout prices. After making any customizations, don't forget to save your changes. Now you know how to take the style and feel of your shop to the next level using Online Store 2.0 themes. For more information on everything shown in this video, visit help.shopify.com.